Norah Baring, November 26, 1905, to February 8, 1985, aged 79. Actress. A beautiful brunette, she was best known for playing the character roles of forgers, seamstresses, and manicurists, usually in crime films, mystery films, and dramatic films of the 1920s and 1930s. She will be best remembered for playing the role of Celia Harland in the crime mystery thriller film Mystery at the Villa Rose, 1930, aka At the Villa Rose. The film, which was directed by Leslie S. Hiscott, which was written for the screen by Cecil Twyford, which was based on the novel by A.E.W. Mason, and which also starred Austin Trevor, Richard Cooper, John Hamilton, Violet Fairbrother, Francis Lister, Amy Brandon Thomas, and Barbara Gott, tells the story of jewel thieves who kill a rich widow and frame a fake medium. She is also best remembered for playing the role of Diana Baring in the crime mystery thriller film Murder, 1930. The film, which was directed by and written for the screen by Alfred Hitchcock, which was also written for the screen by Alma Ravelle and Walter C. Mycroft, which was based on Enter Sir John by Clements Dane and Helen Simpson, and which also starred Herbert Marshall, Phyllis Constam, Edward Chapman, Miles Mander, and Esme Percy, tells the story of a juror in a murder trial, after voting to convict, has second thoughts and begins to investigate on his own before the execution. She was born as Norah Minnie Baker in Acton, England, on November 26, 1905. She was educated locally and initially wanted to be an artist before turning to a career in acting. She made her actual film debut playing a role in the film drama The Doctor's Women, 1923, aka Paris Isker. The film, which was directed by Gustav Molander, which was written for the screen by Paul Merzbach, and which also starred Margot Manstad, Ruth Weyer, and Fred Lewis Lurch, tells the story of in Paris, France, two families living in the same house have the same surname, causing confusion and leading to some complications involving matters of the heart. Besides playing a role in the film drama The Doctor's Women, 1923, aka Paris Isker, and playing the role of Celia Harland in the crime mystery thriller film Mystery at the Villa Rose, 1930, aka At the Villa Rose. Her many other film credits include Underground, 1928, The Runaway Princess, The Celestial City, 1929, Escape from Dartmoor, 1929, loads more films. Besides acting in films, she was also a talented stage actress. Her last film role was playing Millie Dent in the film drama Little Stranger, 1934. The film, which was directed by and written for the screen by George King, also starred Nigel Playfair, Eve Moore, Charles Hawtrey, and Hamilton Keane. She retired from acting shortly thereafter. She passed away from bronchial pneumonia at Puttenham Hill House in Puttenham, England, on February 8, 1985, at the age of 79. Burial. Guildford Crematorium. Guildford Borough, Surrey, England. Sorry, no grave.